gonna be opening 6 packs since I opened 6 packs last time. So I really hope you enjoy. So if you can smash 15 likes, I will be uploading a new video for you guys in the upcoming two or three days. So as said in the last video, I'm currently working with the exams, and yeah, I want to do my best, so that is why I'm revising and stuff. So I just hope you guys give me some time to make some great videos for you guys, and like, so I don't like hesitate, so make like really poor videos for you guys. So I want to make the best content as possible. So we're gonna go into the pack opening, and we will be opening 6 packs. So let's go, come on. He went in front of us last time. Come on, we're gonna skip us. Oh, we get Ferdinand. He's so shit, and I can't even describe how bad he is. So we're just gonna start into a club. Oh, we have 69,000 coins left. Come on, Alaba in front. Come on, Alaba. Come on, Alaba. Come on, you. I know you can bring me some luck because you always bring luck to other people. Come on. I just clicked. Come on. Look at that pack. Oh, what a great pack. What is this? Are you kidding me? Is this a 7 point? What are you? Is this a glitch pack? Are you freaking kidding me? Are you kidding me? Just look at this. Look at this. I just spent 7k and I got all players. Look, we can quick sell for 4k. This is the sickest pack I've ever got. Ever gotten in FIFA. Whoa, take a look at this. 3 rare players and the rest of are all players. All players. I didn't buy an all player pack. I just had 55k and now I have 48. That is insane. How? Whoa. This will be my most, I don't know, I can't even put my words in it. This is the sickest pack I've ever opened in my life. I got all players and I'm just freaked out. Oh, how? So thank you guys so much for watching. Smash 15 likes and that would be awesome. See you guys next time. Have a nice day. Peace.